You ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal's strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it. Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. Getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Now, you can try to take that off all you want, but I'd advise you not. My hand might slip in there.
Oops.
Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I don't bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for my soldier blades, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe.
Thank you.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is gonna take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is a thing. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever. You okay in there? Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there. This ought to do it. Please tell me what it looks like.
I have no idea. It's something new.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. Put on a mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead anyway.
Thank you.
can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember, we need him alive.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good. Oh.
Great.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind.
Never.
I think we can get out this way. Psycho. I'm not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me.
We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Be down.
Good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Red shutter door.
I'm open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to...
Here goes nothing. I did it. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Ah!
just how much more of this do you think you can take?
Get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence the countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time running out for you. Tick-tock, Christopher.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you run to death. I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. Lucas.
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You have to worry about that. You're about to get your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, that's different.
You're right. ready for service.
Stay dead.
Game over.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can... Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
Try me a river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
I'm out of here. Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back in the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.